dear audience, welcome to join us live here at Burang County in Tibet. I'm Yoyina from CGTN English Channel.
And I'm Natalie.
Well, actually, we're on a grassroots tour here in Ali Prefecture of Tibet. It's been 4 days into the trip, and during the trip, we've seen massive, beautiful scenery. As you can see, the sky is so blue, and the mountains, the scenery are so beautiful. So how do you feel about the trip here in Tibet, Natalie?
Well, let me tell you, it's been breathtaking so far.
So I will ask the local translator here to explain us more about the sequence of this dressing and also each meaning for a different step.
I'm feeling nice and warm.
Okay. skin.
Yeah, yak skin, yeah. Okay, see, like the shape of this actually looks like the beer bottle. It's a little bit like the alcohol one, the alcohol bottle here. And this, you can see the shining is here. 好，那我们接下来下一步是。
也要看他自己家里的财富，要是比这更富有更那个的话，再戴上。
This is the blue one, this is the gold one. Oh, that means heart. It looks like the heart.
This is called U. U is called the head of the head.金银珠宝制成的一个打造的一个形式啊，中间的话又有那个酒壶那个形状，因为这边代表的那个酒壶的是一个吉祥的一个物品，藏族那个传统那个中间里面也代表是一个吉祥寓意的意思。
Well, actually, we can see like Natalie is wearing something really expensive, because you can see there are red marbles, the blue one, also the gold one. You can see in the front is also the symbol of the beer bottle here, and that actually means good fortune and luck.
How do you feel? Feeling blessed?
Like an expensive lady. Feeling like an expensive lady.
Shows you're like really passionate, you show your hospitality, and when you wear it on, you can like you serve your guests and give toast to your guests. So, how do you feel overall after wearing this? It's a little bit heavy.
It's actually really heavy. Don't be fooled by just, you know, it seems like two layers of outerwear, but it's actually really heavy because it also probably is to keep them warm during the very cold seasons here. And you can.How heavy the necklaces are, and you know, like what the villagers said just now, the more necklaces you have, the richer you are. So it's